ask a lot of those who wear our uniform. We ask them to leave their loved ones. They represent the best of our country, and we are grateful.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist, and an eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you hear Mother Freedom start a ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole
here with all these great soldiers, the finest soldiers in the world. For me, I think back and I'm still a little angry personally about it. I think of the firefighters, the rescue workers, the policemen, all those folks that went up in those towers instead of coming down. And for me, that motivates me here every day.
One justice will be served and the battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Cause we'll put a boot in your ass. It's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly. And it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I'm brought to you courtesy